for the year 2050. I believe that will be.
When adult learner H.C. Warfield retired, he decided to go back to school to learn something he was never able to do before.
When I came here, I couldn't read at all.
Warfield is one of thousands of adult and child learners who benefit from a first-of-its-kind literacy collaboration called Chicago Literacy Alliance.
My reading is getting really good.
I hope people...
Like having a great big extended professional family in one place, like a great big nonprofit family reunion for literacy.
With her experience in the venture capital world, Ratner used her expertise to build support for the idea that if literacy groups work together, their reach can be vast.
No one is going to be motivated or inspired or drawn to a group which is just doing a few little projects in isolation.
Instead, Chicago Literacy Alliance has a home base where more than 120 literacy groups can rent workspaces, use resources, and collaborate with one another. Christine Kenny is the executive director of Literacy Works, which trains more than 600 volunteer tutors for adult learners. Being close to other organizations working toward the same mission has been a huge plus for her.
Find out more about what they're doing, see if there's ways to partner.
And for people who are learning to read for the first time, this collaboration for literacy.
Oh, it's gonna mean a whole lot.
Not only to him, but also to the millions of people struggling with illiteracy. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.